Hi Libra, this is your next 7 days reading starting from 24th of July to the 31st of July. I am going to look at this time period for you to understand what energies will be coming in around you, affecting you, impacting your life for the next 7 days. This is for the sun sign, moon sign, rising sign of Libra. So what is influencing you guys in this time, in this time to the what's important to the collective, what is their mindset is there's something like a tower happening around you. Something has dismantled your peace. It could be a health situation, it could be a job, it could be a relationship, because there is two of cups. So there is a strong relationship, there is however platonic one at that. There is some connection. It could be a friendship, it could be a relationship, it could be a love relationship, but it is going through some crisis or turmoil, or a new start in your life is going through some kind of dismantling in this time. But with the two of cups coming with the tower, there can be re-establishment of contact. Things will change surprisingly in this time. Queen of Pentacles is around you. This is stabilizing factor. Someone will be nurturing, caring, someone will be providing you support in a situation that is disrupting your peace. So or giving you some kind of awakening. So in a platonic relationship, suddenly there can be a sexual kind of intervention. This is for some of you. So this Queen of Pentacles could be Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy, Scorpio energy coming to you, or Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy influencing you in this time period. With the Eight of Wands, there is some kind of progress, there is some kind of information coming to you that can be overwhelming. It is suddenly changing your situation. Your situation was Five of Pentacles and Five of Cups. You were feeling sad, you were feeling left out, you were feeling ignored. There was a certain lack, whether it is because of your health, because of your money situation, or because of some kind of people ignoring you in your professional situation. Suddenly things will pick up speed, suddenly people will start talking to you, there will be some information of growth, progress. And with the Sun card, your situation will restore, recover, and vitality will come back to you. The Ace of Wands is also coming here. This is vitality, life force coming back in your life. Something is giving you this new passion, new energy to move forward. This week is going to be good. Whatever you were going through, you are going to see some changes in that, and that change will pick up speed. That is going to give you clarity, it is going to give you innovative, enthusiastic energy. You will be working hard, you will also put in your effort, or someone will be working hard around you. Some of you, in terms of your work, will find your mistake and correct your mistake, redo something. You are going to learn something, some new craft, or you are going to go towards effort to get yourself out of poverty, lack, or feeling of sadness. With the Six of Wands, you are going to work hard and get a piece of victory. You will be getting some short-term victory, you will be overcoming your odds. So suddenly things will change for you, Libra. But you have this energy of the High Priestess and the Hermit. High Priestess and the Hermit means that both are slow energies, both are introspecting kind of energy. You introspect, you will be introspecting about things. You will be voluntarily lonely, or wanting to be alone, or living alone, or staying alone, withdrawing yourself into yourself has become habit for many of you. It is internal, it is like you just want to live with yourself. But what's happening in that is whether you could be having lot of money, saved or put in safe deposits, and you are not enjoying, you are not spending that money in terms of finances, in terms of love, or in terms of you know, having good relationship or having a good social life. What is happening is hesitation, you know, sadness of some kind or negativity of some kind is prevailing on your mind and keeping you away from the society. So, you know, it's like an old lady sitting at home, having enough but not spending, not being open, not, you know, opening up to the world. That is the kind of energy I am seeing. Self-imposed, hesitating energies are coming to you. This is for some of you. But if it is not that negativity, it is like, you know, you are resting, recuperating, getting downloads of, you know, information from your own mind, getting your own counsel, and then moving forward. So things are going to change for you, and you will see a short-term victory, people coming in towards you and helping you out, or you yourself will be you know, getting out of problems in this time period with your effort. So underlying energy is the Three of Wands and the Nine of Pentacles. Three of Wands is having hope regarding something you have worked for, and with the Nine of Pentacles, your financial situation will be good. You will you are being asked by angels to feel gratitude for the work you have done, the money that you have accumulated, the individual success that you have gotten in your life. You should not be so codependent on others and feel sad about your situation, because you yourself are 100% enough. And with the Three of Wands, you will be, if you have a positive mindset, you will be achieving what you are waiting for. So have the great expectations, become practical in your life, and, you know, go for, you know, hope. That is going to change your situation. Four of Cups is telling me some of you are apathetic towards your situation, not expecting great success. But with the Six of Wands, you are going to have a short-term victory in this time period, feeling lighter, feeling on the top of the situation once again. So what's coming to you is a message that will change your situation from a mature man. In this time period, the pathway is opening up for you. So after a period of sadness, darkness, negativity, something is changing for you in this time period. With the occupation card, for many of you, your occupation situation, your craft, your job, your work that you enjoy doing, but you get less money out of that, or, you know, you were feeling some kind of stringency in that, there is going to be a change in that. There is going to be a change in your occupation, or the way you work. Marriage card is telling me that some of you will get married, some of you will be getting into association and alliance for a new job or a business. With the courthouse card, what I see is formal situations working out for you. You are getting, going to government buildings, visiting government buildings, or official papers are being handled in this time period. A house could be a matter for which you are going to government buildings. You know, what's in your favor is the Emperor, powerful people, and Aries, or you know, power is coming back to you. You will be having success in your situation. You will be thinking about things, you know, in a neutral manner, and not let emotion overpower you. You are going to have single-handed success. Some of you are getting great support from masculine energies in this time period, or feminine energies who are powerful. So in terms of love, what's coming to you is release your ex. If someone is in your mind, someone is giving you sadness, you need to you know, break away from the past. The time has come to clear your energy, release your ex. If an ex situation, a situation that has passed on, is bothering you, pay attention to the red flags. For some of you, the signs are cautioning you, do not give too much importance to people who have lost their significance in your life. Addictions are affecting your romantic life. So codependency of some sort. Not necessarily all of you Librans are in some kind of addiction, but you are used to someone. You are used to the, your person around you. You are used to someone doing your, jobs, some maid or some help. You are used to doing, used to having some kind of medicine, some kind of therapy. You are used to, mostly people around you. That kind of codependency is bothering you. But you know what? You have to think of situations, think of relationship with practicality. Maybe someone is not available at this time and that is causing you sadness. Maybe someone is not giving you enough attention, but the attention will come back towards you. So all these things are temporary and all these things will be passing. Do not break your heart over codependencies in your life. So Libra, I don't want to be preachy. I just want to tell you that no situation remains the same forever. Things change and they will work out for you. The King of Pentacles and the Judgment is telling me a person, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, a masculine energy, provider energy, will change their feelings towards you. Reconciliation can happen with you. You will be forgiving this person, or this person will be forgiving you. Reconciling after a crisis can happen, or you will be taking the attitude of a King of Pentacles who is independent, who is supportive of other people, who is very practical in their approach, and your financial situation will become stable if it is having some kind of issue. Judgment is telling me good choice, good changes, transformations are happening in your love relationship, family, or in your financial or professional situation, which is going to become long-term and stable in your life very soon. So you are in this reckless, a bit of reckless energy of Knight of Swords. So this is a Page of Swords. So you are trying to be patient, but you are also wanting, you are curious about other people, you want to know about them, but you are not reaching out. Seven of Swords is telling me someone could be hiding, someone could be avoiding, or you are hiding or avoiding other people. You are planning how to move away from your problems. Ten of Wands is predicting that a disadvantageous period is coming to an end, whether by your own strategy or whether by avoiding a situation. So basically Libra, you are in a situation which is coming out of a crisis. You are making effort and finding your short-term victory. Things will change for the better in your life in the next 7 days. Have faith and do the correct judgment by reconciling with someone who is special or who is important to you. So if you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. So decide and then write to me through the email ID in the description box. And there is also the membership link in the description box if you want a membership, and see what benefits you can get out of that. And keep watching these readings and be my audience, and I welcome you. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.